What is up, everybody? It is ZXRyuu, MissZippityZapp, and ZX Mini. I don't know what to
Why can't you be Zap Mini?
Zap Mini? Mini Zap? Light, Thundershock, Thunderbolt, and Thunder? That's Pokemon. Okay, anyway, we're back and we're going to do more Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. That means nothing to you.
The Zap
Cannon.
Yeah, whatever.
That's a TM in Pokemon Gold or Gold and Silver,
yeah,
I guess.
Yeah, that all means nothing to me.
Okay. Which has nothing to do with this game, so. So let's load up our game from last time. We're gonna go see if we can find some evidence for Alice in Wonderland.
Visiting my teen years.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I played this game when I was like.
Oh, your teen years.
Yeah. I played this game when I was like 14. Maybe? I don't remember. It came out in 2002, so however old I was at that point, I guess 13.
The first time I played this was 22.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, it was shortly after we got married, so like in 2017 or something that you played this game.
I don't remember what I was doing.
So we just need to go start exploring all the rooms because we need to go find evidence to show the Queen of Hearts that Alice is actually innocent and not making crap up.
I'm glad you remember.
Yeah. And we can still skip whatever scenes.
Oh, yeah. Y'all can go watch it on YouTube. Or play it yourself.
Play it yourself.
Who are you? Okay. I don't know. I probably should read things. Okay. Three are cinched to front.
Should we trust? To trust or not to trust? So I guess we're using a little bit of a different audio setup this time, so let us know if you like, can't hear us or something sounds back or whatever. We'll test to fix it.
Literally the worst video games, but it's
about to be fun,
right?
You have to use. Oh, give me a potion. Yeah, but I guess we need to find a potion first. But yeah, you would just give it an item like that. So, and I think some of them take ethers. Yeah, don't give it the mega ether. Just give it a normal ether when we find one. But, yeah, you don't want to burn that.
Oh, sorry, I'm so messed up from playing Final Fantasy. The
buttons are
15.
Reversed.
No, because you can't lock onto things, like, and let go. You have to hold the button down.
Oh, yeah, the lock-on is kind of weird, you're right.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, there's a Trinity on the ground.
Oh! See it.
Oh, there's a piece of evidence on the right, also.
Well, thanks for the potion.
And a tent. Yeah, I think you're supposed to take that potion and give it to the, Oh, and an ether. And give those to the flowers. Yeah, that should be the first piece of evidence.
Obtained footprints. Thank you.
Yes.
Okay.
More platforming. And then that's a door right there. Oh, lucid shard. Do what?
I'm mostly an idiot, but not a complete one.
Oh, wow.
Just kidding.
There's evidence too. Before we jump down, what's around here? I don't remember exactly. Oh, I don't. Oh, I guess nothing. Okay, so yeah, we have to fall off and go back in. The courtroom. I don't know what to call that area. At least it's not far.
Come on.
It's not like Final Fantasy 15 where
you
can't.
How dare they inconvenience me?
Oh wow! How dare you, Tesla anymore? How dare you?
Oh, I forget I have magic too.
Yeah, at least the magic in this game is...
Oh wait, he's fired.
At least the magic in this game is...
Rude.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah, now we can go back in here. Queen's Castle, okay, that's the name of the area.
Is it this gonna keep happening in that's how it works right now?
Yeah, you just keep following things around. Oh yeah, you have to be big and jump on that one. Jeez, that. Oh, but I think you get bigger by giving a potion to the... Now we can go around. Well, I think we can only go around so far because there's a branch that you have to. Whoa. There's a branch you have to move to.
Can I just.
Think I
can make
that?
Should I try?
I don't remember if you can jump from here or not.
No!
Dang. Oh, give me a potion, I'll make you bigger. Okay, there you go. Yeah.
This should help.
Dodge. Wonderful. So I think you can jump on the... Jump on the... Yeah, jump on that. Why don't you get on?
Okay. Why can't I turn?
The camera control in here is very bad.
Okay, so now...
Then there should be a plant. There's like a seed pod or something like that on one of the trees.
I literally.
Yeah, just attack it. Oh, that turns the tree around. Oh, there you go. Take. Wait, before you take it, attack the tree again. Okay, now take it, because then I think that turns the one of the platforms so you can get to another. We're both just kind of doing this from memory. I don't know exactly. Lots to look at here. Sorry, Flower.
I didn't mean it.
At some point, we'll need to find another potion. At least the high jump kind of makes things easier. There you go. Nice. There's the third one. Antenna.
I don't care if it's in here. Platforms are literally the worst. Goofy?
There you go.
I swear.
There you go. There you go. Okay, I think you can jump across there.
That one?
Nice. Extended your jump with attacking.
Did it!
Pro strats.
Oh,
yay! Okay, I think you can go into that room up there at the top. I think you can make that jump. Oh, there might be another treasure chest around here, too. I don't remember.
Over there, maybe?
Possibly.
Great,
but
I tried.
Oh. Oh, yeah. There's that rock, too.
Weird.
Well, you have to be big, I think, in order to push it. Oh, look, scan. We need to flip that out with the lights.
Oh,
love
it.
Yeah. Yay, now we can see all the enemy's HP.
Sick. That, I feel like.
I know, it's like kind of one of those things that should this be in here by default?
Yes.
It's like, why should I use up... nice. Why should I use up one AP just for this?
Okay, now what's it?
You're going into the...
Oh, that room. Okay.
Yeah.
for that one. Oh,
I don't know that you can make that.
No, I know, but...
Turn the camera. I don't know exactly where we are. Sorry. What are we doing up here? Can we do anything up here? Is there someplace we can jump onto? Oh, can you light the lamp?
Oh.
I don't know if you do that up here or not. I guess not. Oh, wait. There's some chairs down there. Can I land on those? No, it's a little bit too far away.
Oops. Well, I can just do that.
Okay.
Well, that was good. I was supposed to be something.
I don't remember what that was.
Okay, we'll figure it out.
Yeah, I'm like, I don't remember what that one was. Okay, we'll just go around again. You too.
Okay, Jeremy. What did the bunny say to the carrot?
I don't know.
It's been nice gnawing you.
It's been nice gnawing you? Oh dear.
Sense of direction, so there, I went this way. Didn't
I? And I had the worst, well, that's one way you went. But, I mean.
Wait, what am I supposed to do?
Oh, yeah, you have to push the rod and water.
Yeah, but.
Oh, can you jump up on top of that? Okay. I think it would if the tree was facing the other way.
Okay, but I don't have a potion.
Right.
Or a so I guess I need to walk over
here. Well, I mean, we need to probably try and find another door. So that we can...
There's a door there.
There's a door there. Okay, we went through that one already. She's got a bad sense of direction, and I've got a bad memory, so I mean, you know.
I also have a bad sense of direction. What a coincidence. Have I gone to?
I don't know. Let's try one now. Nice. Okay, that's all four. But there's still treasure chests. Me. Okay. I think it just appears, yeah. And I think it's one of the shortcuts, too.
Oh, yeah, that's right, the shortcut.
Or L1.
Yeah, okay. Alright, do I just want to do this?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, there's still a ton of stuff to do.
Oh, I know there is, but... Oh, no.
Like, now that we're up there, can we get bigger and turn this...
Had to try it a little bit.
Okay, well, I guess we can go do the trial. Let's save first in case, in case something else happens. Always good to save in case you miss something. Pretty good one, actually. I didn't even think anything close to that. Do not speak to the defendant. Yep. Well, because then that gives us a four and five chance, I think, of the queen picking the heartless thing, because she's gonna put her own evidence in there, so she's cheating. So the more boxes you get, the higher.
I thought there was only four.
There's four that we give, and then she gives one of her own, because she's awful. And so then she has a four and five chance to pick ours. Or actually, we have a four and five chance of picking ours. So yeah, just, I guess, pick a box. Yeah, just any box. Okay, so the heartless soldier pops out. Okay, good. We got our evidence.
Okay.
I don't know what actually her evidence is. I've never seen it because I've always gotten all four. So you can get as few as one or as many as four, I believe. I'm the law here. I'm gonna guess there's a rabbit in the yard. Is that what's going on, Mako? There's a rabbit in the yard? Lastly, yeah, I think you're supposed to attack the towers. Yeah, because I don't think you can. I think you attack them in the towers. Yeah, there you go. I don't think attacking the towers does anything. I think it just stuns them as well. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was wondering.
Why is it not over?
Oh, wait, you want another one? Hold on. Oh, I just attacked
him. The tower! Rapunzel! Rapunzel! I think that's from X-Plane. Not the most appropriate movie in the world, but. It's another, like, spoof kind of thing, because there's a very serious movie that came out in like 1976 or something called Airport. It's a pretty intense drama. But anyway, I think they kind of just made a spoof off of that movie, I believe. Okay, so now we can go exploring a little bit more. Hopefully get it. Oh yeah, we need to push that into the water, and that will create two stairs to give us a couple other places to go.
Oh, thank you for that useless information.
But I guess we need another potion to get bigger. Did we get a potion? Did somebody give us a potion?
Oh, yeah, I knew that was gonna happen.
Yeah, those large bodies are annoying. Well, that was evil.
Yeah, it was.
Whoa!
I wasn't watching my health.
Okay, continue.
It was your fault.
Wow.
Just kidding.
Well, skip the scene, start again. Blah, 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 blah.
Thank you, you useless cat.
See ya.
Yes.
Watch out.
I keep forgetting I don't have
guard.
That's stupid. You should have guard right off.
Yeah, it's kind of interesting how playing certain games will give you, you know, certain abilities, you know, whatever, right out of the box, and other games are like, no, you have to earn that. And then there's Super Metroid, or not Super Metroid, just the Metroid series in general. You get all of your power-ups, and then the next game you just flat-out lose them. They're just like, oh, let's just reset everything. That is a lot of fire.
Oh my gosh. Camera.
Sonic 06 camera, what are you doing here? What? Is that a potion? Is that a potion?
Turn around. Goodness sake, Robin.
No, it's a loose charge. Dang. For synthetic items. Like synthetic, the ultimate weapon. Which. Why do you want the ultimate
weapon?
Right there. Honestly, in. Well, let's see. When I first went through this game, I crafted the ultimate weapon. I did pretty much everything I could do in this game. 100%ed it. But I kind of found when I played Final Mix that if you
they get guard, but we don't get no stinking guard.
Right? Yeah.
Freaking Donald. Okay.
Well, like John Michael said last time, this is now Donald's opportunity to be the absolute worst. Why can't we get no potions? I guess we should have. Oh, you know what we should have done? We should have loaded up on a bunch of potions at Traverse Town. That's what we should have done in the item shop. I don't know, I just now thought of that. I was like, why do we have no potions? They're expecting us to have potions. I think it's a rare drop or something. You may need to take a few more rooms to Traverse Town. No, you still have to take the gun. And you have to take it back.
No, we're fighting.
Fighting or finding? Hopefully we'll find something.
No!
Oh, Tea Party Garden.
Oh.
Oh! Oh! Okay, did it move? What?
Huh? Kind of hard to tell. There's so much. This world confused me. Not as much as Tarzan's world, but the deep jungle.
Oh my gosh, don't even mention it.
Okay, so I just have to just start sitting in all the chairs, because the chairs will give you things.
Okay,
well, there should be one that you can examine. Or is that not until later? Wow, okay. Well, yes. Oh, okay. Still moving forward.
Oh, is this where this starts finally?
Oh yeah, now we have to turn on the lamps.
Oh, no, I don't
want to make
it. Sorry.
It's okay, I get turned around in here all the time.
I know.
Confused.
At least you get. At least it's clean in this game. Lizard Heem? Wesley Shoe Team? Owen Rogers, if you're watching. Jinx, show me a Dr. Pepper because you hate Coke.
Why would I owe you
if I didn't know. Oh, look, the enemy is a give it another whirl. I'm not upset, you're upset. Go away!
Nuke! This is, like, not even okay. Oops, okay.
Sometimes what I'll do is actually, like, make him follow me, and then Goofy can just attack him from the backside.
Like,
run.
I am running. Haha.
Yeah, it's like just getting stuck on the level geometry. Oh, dang it, he despawned.
Ah!
Yeah, so he's gonna come back with full health. It is very strong. Come on, Donald. Goofy, why are you standing right in front of him?
Get him, Goofy.
You're useless.
No. Oops.
Oh, nice. Okay, now we should be able to light the lamps. If we jump on the platform, we can light them. Yeah.
Oops.
Like these.
Yes.
Okay, good. Make it brighter.
I don't tell what to do. I'm only doing this because I want to look at it.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm only doing this because I want to. There you go. Oh, yeah, that's the boss in this world. Okay, so...
Hey, I'm on the ceiling!
Yeah! Yeah. I think there's not... I think there's another room we can go out. I think it's that latch right there.
This one?
Yeah. There might be another treasure chest in here, though. I don't remember. I don't know if they hid one somewhere. This isn't like Kingdom Hearts 3. Maybe not. Oh wait, can
what?
You attack the...
Attack the what?
The teddy bear? To the right. And then up the slope. Up the rafters, I guess. Can you jump and attack? No, I guess you can't go that high. Maybe you have to be on the right side of the camera. Okay, anyway, I guess we'll go through the thing. I don't know, I will too. Yay! A potion? No. A gummy part.
Thank you for being useless.
Alright. Alright, so I have another go I have to find out.
Oh, what?
What? Sorry, just had to get that out there.
Oh, wow.
Oh, now I can check the flower to the left. Hey! Okay, good. Now we can go back into the other room and... Hey, bud. Are you sleepy? Yeah, good idea. Well, even if you lose the potions or whatever, we can just load the game and come right back here and still have them.
What did the light bulb say to it, sweetheart?
You light up my life?
I love you a lot.
Oh, wow. Nice. I love you a lot. Oh, hey! Just attack. Oh, no. Never mind. Sorry. Don't attack them. When they fan themselves, you need to use Blizzard. When they're shivering, you use fire. Okay, so which one makes us bigger? There you go. That's all we need.
Here.
And then we need to remember to turn the tree the other way.
For now.
Okay, before we get small again, is there any other place we can walk? Can you attack the tree limb and then walk that way?
Sorry, I'm trying to...
Okay, now can we walk? Nope. Okay. Okay, I guess we gotta use that now. So just leave the tree right where it is and then eat it. Eat it! That's copyrighted.
Not a sponsor.
Not a sponsor. At the beginning of the area.
No.
Let's not get Donald. We just have a dodge roll. Yay, AP up. Dodge roll.
Watch it.
It's a dodge roll. Oh. I don't know, I'll have to tell him about this video.
Come on!
Oh, are you serious?
Come
on. Okay, there we go.
Whoops.
I like how you can walk on water. Oh, there's a Trinity somewhere around here. Go to stock. Stonk. Check the stonks. There's one, it's the second and bottom items.
Okay,
what? So go to items.
Okay.
And then second and bottom.
Oh! Okay, I understand that.
Okay. Okay, I don't know exactly what item we got, but. Well, used a tent. Okay.
Well, whatever.
Alright, back up. So what does that plant do?
This one?
Yeah. Well, the other one. That one. Give me a high potion. Do we have a high potion? Nope.
No, why would we have one of those?
Should have bought some at Traverse Town. Yay, another treasure chest. Does it have a high potion in it? No, it has Dalmatian puppies.
Oh, good. Awesome. What the crap!
Save. Oh yeah, I didn't finish saying earlier about the Ultima weapon. I actually found in this version when in Final Mix when you fight Sephiroth and win in the Coliseum way later, you get the One Winged Angel Keyblade, and I actually found that thing to be pretty much, I don't know, seemed to work just as well as the Ultima weapon.
Do you know what your call stats
got,
right?
No.
Blueberry?
Oh my god! A blueberry? What? Oh, okay. Nice shot.
I didn't do that. Did I?
No.
Oh.
Donald did, but I'm just surprised he hit all of them.
I know, what the heck? I'm surprised he did something.
Have we gone in there? I'm pretty sure. Okay. We gotta figure out. There's still a couple of rooms we haven't gone to yet. Oh, nice. That's what we need to
do. Now stand there and stare at him.
I guess so. I guess we need to equip that because the jackpot will give us more money. Sorry, abilities. Oh, actually, we need to give them equipment also.
What?
So under Goofy. Yeah, do Rocket and Jackpot. Okay, then back out to equipment.
Oh, you don't get no build.
Yeah, alright. Hold on, let's go back into equipment.
Oh, sorry.
It's fine. Let's see, what equipment do we have? Okay, let's give one Protect Chain to Sora, one Protect Chain to Donald, and the other thing to Goofy.
The other thing.
Okay, now we can go on with whatever.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Okay, so we can go to the right.
Yeah, that's what I choose.
Oh, okay, never mind. Let's go back because we've already been over here. Sorry, I guess we'll have to go up the mushrooms again. Did he push you off the platform?
Mm-hmm. This one in?
Now we can turn the water spigot. Nice. I thought you were just waiting to get them lined up.
No. Oh, that's exactly what I was saying.
What game are you?
tech guy now.
Yeah. Can we jump into the pot, or do we have to go?
Oh,
looky there. Okay. I guess let's check the journal. How many treasure chests do we have?
Ugh.
Characters, blah blah blah. See? You can play the game without even looking at the screen. Oh, there's like four pages.
Oh, let's do it.
I thought there was a treasure list.
Like, why? I don't understand these. Like, why would you? No one goes back and reads things, right? Does anyone read these?
I mean, I think I read a few of them, but I don't think I did too much with that. I mean, I think it was kind of a novel at first, too, because it was just a conglomeration of so many different things all at once. Like,
alright, no,
I'm
not doing this.
Okay. Okay, so I guess there's no treasure chest list yet.
Okay, so what do you want?
Good question, what do you want? Yeah.
We need to go to a different
game. Probably need to go, yeah. Oh, you need an aide. There's gotta be another one that needs a potion.
This should help.
Oh, there's the high potion. The one flower wanted a high potion in that area where we jump up the two lily pads right at the beginning when we show like first come in. Yeah, absolutely.
Jump out
of
high potion?
Yeah. Oh wow.
Oh no. Sorry.
Mama's just having a little freak out moment. It's okay.
Wow.
This should help.
Mega push. Well, that does not help us. Okay. Because I thought there was another section where you had to make yourself big so you could turn them, like, turn something else.
That
would be nice. I mean, you could probably give it the Mega Ether, but I don't know that I would. Right, because we gave it something right at first, and so it's already, I guess, done everything that it can for you.
Well, then that's just that one.
Okay.
So I got that one
the other. So then, how are we supposed to get?
Are you sure it's lightning? Because what if it's a wind?
But wind is way later in the game. Are you gonna just like try and fire it or thunder or blizzard it or something?
So it seems silly that they would put that there.
If you can't do anything with it.
No.
So you can just attack.
See ya!
Shock me. This area always confused me because there's one other thing you can do, but I don't remember how you're supposed to do it. Oh, yeah, I suppose I could go get my guidebook. Dust it off. Because I'm like, there's some jumps that we've got to be able to make to get up to. Well, can we do anything in the Tea Party garden?
Yeah, maybe I missed something. Oh. What?
Yeah, one of the chairs when you sit in it puts you up there. We need to. Mary, Mary, Ember. Yeah, what are you supposed to do with it? Mary, Mary, Ember, can you talk with her? Yeah, you can't examine the two of them. Sit in the chair,
yeah,
but it's like how you trigger that. There's like one room we need to go through, and I don't remember which room it is. Well, if you want to hold the child for a second, I will go get the book. Alright. Alright there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I guess you'd have to turn the tree to get to that.
I think so. Okay, so let's check this one first. This is the old, old guidebook, the first one that was released. Let's see here.
What do you call a huge pile of cats?
A meountain. Oh my goodness. A meountain. Oh, did that one. Look how you get over.
Which vegetable do seniors hate the most?
Which one?
Leeks.
Ow. Yeah.
What did one wall say to the other wall?
What?
I'll meet you at the corner.
Oh my gosh. Let's head back to my room. Of course, the three. takes a long jump from this platform to the one in the upper corner of the room. Sora will likely grab onto the edge if you make the jump. Circle button.
Likely my butt.
Blue treasure chest in the corner. To get
like over there?
Thunder G.
Like over there?
Almost. Yeah, okay, so where are those three... So where's that group of three mushrooms? Oh yeah, it's back behind us. Okay, then we take the one to the right. And apparently you have to make some really far jump. Turn. That way. Yeah, go that way.
Right.
Okay, that's the one they say jump and you should. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, there's that.
Is it really that easy?
Okay, well, there's the scheme. That's not quite what we were looking for, but. Yeah, that's the one I'm trying to figure out how to get to.
Oops.
As they say, from the...
No.
That they're giving shows you going down this way. We already made this. This is the jump we just made to get the Scangi there. So where is that treasure chest? You're supposed to apparently get there from the same area. Because I know which room we need to go to now, but... We need to get up there. Which I believe the platform is just to the right over there. Well, no, it's not. I guess you have to turn the tree.
I thought I was gonna grab it.
Maybe we do have to turn the tree, but how? Because you can't. Just give that thing a potion.
This
what we're gonna do is we'll turn the tree and then take it again. So take that. Okay, then attack the tree. Can you attack it again? Okay, yeah, I guess just do that. And then let's go to the I thought we did this at the beginning though. Maybe something. There's a treasure chest back in that other room that we need to grab.
Where?
To the left. Okay. Oh, because this isn't final mix. That's why. That item is different. Oh, my bad. My bad, everyone. Deep freeze. Oh, okay.
Button push. Watch out. Deep
freeze. Whoa. Jump around. Jump around.
No.
Come on. Nice. She hasn't been to the game. Just keep out.
Yes.
Nice. See? Teamwork, everyone. Go after the same Abby.
Donald.
I think you can break
the thingies.
Okay, we can light that. Which, that opens that. Attack the little bike. No. Is that supposed to fall? There it goes.
Okay.
Now I have to leave it in there. Oh, maybe you have to go back and look at that one here. When the room is right side up. I guess we can go in the... Oh wait, what is that? There's a door directly, or just right there.
Oh!
Whoa! Oh, oh, that put us in... Okay, well, we need to go back. We don't need to be here.
See ya.
Okay, go to the very top of the... like where the chimney is, or just go to the very top of the thunder. Oh, what? Yeah, go down to the bottom. Sorry. I'm having trouble reading this map. Oh, I was like, did they just fall off into a room? Okay, there you go. That should put us back where we need to be. Okay, good. Okay, now we can jump into the painting in the middle. We have to come back.
Okay.
Oh, gosh. Okay, we have to come back for that white Trinity symbol later.
Yeah.
Give the flower an elixir. Well, I think we have one. Just on the blanket.
Obviously, bring it over
yeah,
here.
Just lay it over here.
Okay.
So what am I doing
again? Oh.
I guess see if we can get the items. Find the items.
I don't have any.
There's two elixirs in your inventory, so I think you just have to equip them.
Okay.
No, watch out. Oh, oh.
Okay. Like this?
No. So go back. Go to Sora.
Oh.
And then go to the empty space and then do take out. Yeah, then put it there. There you go.
Here!
You're welcome. Okay.
A normal potion? Okay. So I guess same thing.
This should help.
Yeah, we need to jump in there. Oh wait, there should be another way. How does it turn?
Come on!
Oh no, I guess that is the only way out. Okay. Yeah, okay, now we need to go back to the room when it's normal, just like straight up and down. So yeah, we need to go back out that
room.
Okay, then we need to go back. Well, let's go back to the save point. How are you going? Did I disturb you? Who's there?
Isabel.
Isabel who?
Isabel not working?
Isabel not working? Okay, let's get big again because we gotta do a couple of things now that the room is pretty well situated. Oh, don't talk to the Cheshire Cat yet. Talking to the Cheshire Cat advances the story. Okay, so we need to move the clock. Oh, the clock. Oh, no, we need it. Sorry. We need to move the teddy bear from one chair to the other.
Oh.
I think we can move the teddy bear back also. Oh, what does the book do then? Oh, okay. Alright, now we can move the teddy bear. Now we can move the clock. Okay, now, does this put us...
Okay, now...
Now that's the secret entrance to the tea party.
Okay.
Oh wait, can I get something with the flower?
Oh,
no.
Oh, dang it.
I guess try it, because I don't know if there's something to do with the flower. Nope, I guess not. Anything else in here? Okay, now we can go to the...
I got all turned around.
Yeah, it's easy to do in this place. Oh, looky.
Oh, hi!
Dark.
Okay.
Dark matter.
Do you think I can go down there now? Oh, wait, there's another one up there. How do you get over there?
I don't.
Oh, dang it.
I think we have to jump down and start sitting in the chairs, because.
Yeah, I can't get it.
The chairs work now?
Thank you.
Read the sign on the garden wall twice.
Okay. Sit down again. Really, is that easy?
Okay, so I think Sora needs to sit in every single chair. Okay, so that one. Yeah, there's a couple of combats, several items. The expression on the painting, it changes when there's a combat. They all look surprised.
Oh really?
Yeah. Yeah, if you gotta do it right when they're doing it, or else they'll leave.
Oh!
That's lightning.
It's lightning? So it's hot.
Yeah, you can do. They want one of three things. They want either fire, lightning, or. I think they also actually they want gravity at some point during the game, too.
Give me anything.
Stock.
Was it either?
This should help.
There you go. Yeah, we might have to come back for it. I'm not sure. Let me see. G. There's a way to get up to where these are. So where's the G? That's over here.
Okay.
Yeah, that looks like something potentially for later, because there's an orichalcum over here, which is like a really rare item, so probably something later in the game. Because we have to come back here anyway to do the white Trinity limit, so.
I don't know why I went that way.
Okay, now we're good to talk to the Cheshire.
Where am I going? I don't know.
No. Okay, so let's go ahead and save because the boss is coming up. Trying to think if they were being clever like that. Alright, Cheshire Cat. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I think we need some popcorn.
Some popcorn?
Two popcorn?
Two popcorn? Oh, wow.
That was like two popcorn.
Definitely.
Oh, I remember this being a pain in the butt.
Don't use fire.
See ya!
Because fire sets his, like, baton things on fire, and then it does way more damage, so. I think so, yeah. A lot of jumping and attacking and getting back on the team.
Oh, that's okay. Why? Oh, he broke the chair.
He broke the chair. Huh.
Oh, look.
I was like, well, what do we do now? There you go. Now attack him. I'll push.
I'm attacking. I am attacking. What do you think I'm doing?
Yes. You need my help?
Yes.
He broke it good.
Okay.
joke. Why did a scarecrow win the Nobel Prize?
Why?
He was outstanding in his field.
Oh my gosh, that's that joke. Okay. Alright.
What do sprinters eat before a race?
What?
Nothing. They fast.
Oh my gosh. Okay, we don't give them items because they're just gonna burn through all of them. Okay, circle is jump, X is attack. Okay, now we've got that sword.
What do pirates pay for corn?
What?
A buccaneer?
A buccaneer! Hey! That's a pretty good one. Who's there?
Icy.
Icy who?
I see you in there.
I see you in there.
Fire!
Yeah, that's why you don't do that. Because it just sets the thing on fire.
Why'd you do that?
To prove a point. No, just to show what that does.
I believe you.
See ya!
Deep freeze. I believe you can put him out.
Deep freeze! Come on!
Wait, what?
Deep freeze!
Toad?
Gosh. Get it? Because he gets...
Totally. I totally get it.
Come on!
They're always getting up to new heights?
No, they work on many levels!
Ugh! Well, let me guess, there's another rabbit.
Deep freeze. This should help.
No, no, I'm not. Get it? Because he's on fire? Mako, what is this?
Come on!
Come here!
It's in my yard! Set both of them on fire himself.
Why'd you set them on fire?
I didn't, now he did. Squinty. Apparently that's not just him, that's like a normal thing or something.
Maybe.
Deep freeze. Swag kill. I killed him with ice. Oh yeah, we can skip.
Because you're a bad ice.
Oh wow. Sheesh. Ugh.
What? How dare you ugh that?
How dare you?
Have you heard your jokes? How does the moon cut his hair?
How?
Eclipse it.
Oh, goodness.
We're perfect together.
Yes, we are. What are you whining at? There's literally nothing there. Literally nothing out there. What are you whining at? I don't see anything. There's nothing out there. I think it's the wind.
Listen for the wind!
Listen for the wind!
Mr. Hawkins, if you're watching.
Aww. So sad.
We have the blue ones.
Yeah, I guess we only have
the blue ones. What? There's nothing out there, Mama.
Maybe?
You're crazy.
Okay, we need to go back to Traverse Town and then go over here, so.
I'm letting you fly.
Okay, let's go. Which song? Hey, Macarena. Sora gets all the buff items because he's the only person that really matters.
Oh.
Whoops. Is there any new accessories for us to buy?
Accessories? See ya!
What it is. I mean, the wind's blowing. I don't know if she thinks she sees something or if something is actually out there. Come on, Edith dog. Okay. where we're going, we're probably going to need some thunder resistance. And... better to just get some items.
Weird.
I
see nothing.
I know, it's very...
Wait, what? Peppers?
Very weird. Stuff. Okay, we still don't have thunder, so there's still not. Still don't have access to a couple of those. I'm like scared to let her out there. How much she's gonna get?
I know. The wall, shall we?
Yeah. Bunch of items around here.
Why did an old man fall in a well?
Why didn't an old man fall in a well? I'm not sure.
He couldn't see that well.
Oh my gosh. That was the obvious one.
That one was pretty bad, I think.
Yeah. Make a potion.
Oh.
Trinity and Meat.
Why are peppers the best at archery?
Wait, what is it?
Why are peppers the best at archery?
Why are peppers the best at archery? I don't know.
Because they have an arrow.
Okay. Yeah, that was pretty good. Hopping arrow.
Just kidding.
Hopping arrow.
I don't know.
Hopping arrow.
Robert De Niro.
Robert De Niro.
We're just gonna name actors on it.
Let's go ahead and save, since we got through that silly boss.
What are you laughing at?
Huh? Alright.
Punk?
Good time. What are you laughing at? Give me a hand, will you?
What are you laughing at?
Okay, move this boulder from there to there. So we attempt to push the boulder, it says it weighs a ton. Talk to him again.
It's way.
And we skip it. It's way too heavy.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
What are you doing? Okay.
Wait. Like his teeth are bothering him.
Aw.
His teeth are red.
Bust all the barrels in the time limit. Okay. What am I doing? I'm pushing all the wrong buttons. Yes, you can. I never did think about that strategy.
Come on!
Oh,
that is... It sure didn't.
Come on!
Okay, well, that was terrible, but alright. Not bad for a beginner. Who's there? Doesn't anyone want to let me in? Finding two worms in your apple?
ZX3.
You can call me Mud. No.
What?
My dad always used to say your name is Mud.
You know, you ain't.
That's how we learn history.
Yeah, for sure. Or drive-through history, that works too.
Oh, heck yeah. Mm-hmm. Drive-through history is where it's at.
If you're
rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Oh, wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
What is with that zoom in?
Well, then, hey, get a load of this.
I don't know. It's a JRPG,
a
what
pass?
You say?
It's all yours.
JRPG, a Japanese
good luck, kid.
Game.
I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
That's an intrigue. Interesting.
Interesting.
Okay. No! I keep forgetting to equip stuff! Dang it!
Come on!
He's already yours, James.
Amen, amen.
I am.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Oh, look, it's a square cube.
Oh.
I love Cloud's outfit in this game. When I first saw him in that outfit, I was like, that's boss! I mean, I like his... Don't get me wrong, I like his Abbott Children outfit also, but there's just something about this outfit that's cool. The cape, yeah.
No cape!
No cape! And I forgot to equip all their stuff that I bought. Dang it! Call it seems hard on crowd mode. Awful. I just did not do a good job.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
I think how this works is the person that got the most kills gets the victory animation.
Come on.
I got all of them in that last round because he blizzarded all of them. Ouch. Dang it! I used up all my items.
Wait, man.
I know, good one.
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Don't blow him. Just take him out.
This is one of my favorite lines.
The underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him! Come on!
Yeah, when I first played this game, that's one of my favorite
lines. Rule number 11.
The god of the underworld's afraid of a kid.
Sorry,
but my contract says...
Do you know anything I don't know? I wrote the contract!
Not a big deal, right?
Peter's, I think, must be one of the best supervillain, like Disney supervillains. I think...
Yeah.
He actually has a plan too, unlike some of these guys that just kind of like make it up as they go.
Oh, cool.
It's like Captain Hook. He just makes it up.
Okay, well.
I'm probably gonna die, so we're gonna need to do this again. What about the game? Yeah, get out of there. Yeah, I'm gonna get killed with a straight blizzard or something. Or that. Okay.
I did
get Buddha Belly. Okay, let's,
Yep.
Let's not be Link here, let's be smart.
I wish you apologize.
What are you doing? You psycho!
Okay, she's gotta see something now, right? What?
Okay, now there's actually a bunny out there. No, you're not going out there, though. Yeah, come on. Mako, come on. Come on, let's go. Equipping stuff. Huh? I never give them any items because all they do is just burn through them.
Yeah, I think we fixed that later in the games. It seems like they got better about that.
Yeah.
I mean, not really, but. Well, wait, did they? Sorry, I'm thinking of a different game. They want to heal each other.
Oh, yeah.
Is that something you fixed? I'm trying to remember now.
I mean, I think they just kind of fixed up the customize where you can't, where you can kind of like tell them to not burn through items really fast. Like, you can just tell them to be more conservative.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Thunder!
Oh, I should have given Sora the two defenses.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
Hello. These guys are so annoying.
Come on.
Oh, thanks, Koa. My left arm is now unusable. Okay.
Sorry,
that
was weird. I was going off.
Deep breathe. Come on.
Oh wow. Okay.
Come on.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Come on.
There.
We did it.
Come on.
Ugh.
Come on.
What?
I'm addicted.
Yahoo!
Deep freeze.
No, wrong button. Oh my goodness. These guys. It wasn't for these guys.
Fire!
Coliseum
twice. I actually did it three times.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they did it one, two, and three.
Oh, yeah.
Nothing
I forgot about it. Yeah, you're right. I mean, it's great. It's fantastic. I love it.
It's different every single time, because they did the overworld, then they did the underworld, and then they did, then they did, well, like, their heaven, or whatever.
Oh, well, no.
Does it? I'm trying to remember what's in. I mean,
you're like going to the wall, you have to go down.
Fire!
Right. Yeah, I just don't remember exactly how much of the. Oh gosh. I guess I have to spam the item when I first start. Oh.
That's the best you can do?
Here. Fire.
That's the best you can do?
Well, Goofy died in one shot. Nope. I guess he uppercutted me and killed me. But the animation didn't even, like, finish. No.
Something about a man with blue eyes.
I don't think I've actually seen this, because I think I always... Yeah, and I think we miss out on the time. Dang.
Hey, Phil! Get them out of here! We're gonna hit you!
Well, we could do it again, if you really want. You can load the game, what do you want to do?
You've got the controller, dude.
I think we get an item. One more time.
Can't pee on it, did he? That's a real problem. Oh, you're fighting. I'm sorry. I wasn't.
Well, there's some HP. I'll never do that. How is he? Well, that worked. Awesome. Donald and his lightning at the exact same time. That helped a ton. Oh my gosh, that helped a ton. Your allies revive at the end of each map or match, or else this would be way, way, way harder. Yes. Now, Maleficent is pretty much one of the big head honchos in this game. Yeah, she becomes more and more irrelevant as the games go on. What? Oh my gosh. Sorry, Goofy. Some of them. This is going to be a little better. Slightly better. Okay. Alright, come on.
What's the best you can do?
Fire!
That's the best you can do?
What? Oh my gosh.
Fire! Here!
Don't get that close to him.
This should help. Fire!
Sort of.
Come on!
Sort of.
Fire!
What? I don't know what you're talking about. Oh. Oh, it's Wispy's moving out of me sweet spot positioning. Yeah, there we go. Here, have some fire. Okay, there we go. There's the good ending.
No,
we're good. because we've already heard it.
Accident happened.
Okay, let's heal up. Put all the items back on. here, let's give ourselves some ethers. Actually, let's get some stuff. You like that menuing? Shout out to Biscuit047 with his insane menuing speed in Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Okay.
What did the big flower say to the little flower?
What?
Hi, bud.
Oh my god.
Hi, bud.
I'm not afraid.
Heck yeah.
See if we can actually do this fight.
Okay, so it's Jake, dog.
I got two words of advice for you.
Cerberus? Yeah.
Oh yeah, I just need a dog. I need that.
That was the
See, Emma has no more to kill with a cat. See you up.
Come on!
They goofed? Woke it up.
How are you supposed to win?
Yeah, I know. I don't know how that was supposed to be done, legitimately.
I don't understand.
I had to pretty much cheese the thing the entire time, because exactly. I had no idea what you're supposed to actually do.
Thank you for that, you know, just saying.
See ya!
Save that one. Hit with the shockwave right when he came back to life.
Deep freeze.
See ya. Doggy. Very bad doggy. Oh. Come on, hit it. Hit it. Finished, so we're good. Inferno Band. Is that a metal band? What is that?
Thus I do hereby dub thee junior heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further.
Hey, what do you mean junior hero?
What do you mean junior hero? Yep. All right, Cloud.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
So there's a... Cloud's outfit is kind of a combination of his own outfit from Final Fantasy VII and Vincent Valentine's outfit. Boring. That's what, like, the whole, like, gauntlet is on his hand and the cape and everything else. So it's kind of an interesting...
Don't lose sight of it.
Combination of outfits that they did there from two different characters.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
His goofy grin. Sonic Blade!
The smile filter.
Oh, yeah. I need one more AP.
Wait, do you have,
which one's better? Go to where?
Stalk.
What am I looking for?
Those aren't for.
Yeah, I guess the... Well, do we have any equipment that raises AP? That lowers AP. Well, actually, one of the things I'm wearing raises AP. I guess we need to go back to the Traverse Town.
Did you see that? Did you see that?
He's strong. He's kind.
Well, I got
he's
one
always
chest.
There for you. And he's handsome to boot.
Oh, I guess not. I guess I need to... land there again and get that.
Perfectly infuriating! He makes me crazy!
An ice bucket, yeah. Okay, you said on the arm? Oh. Huh.
Oh, look. There's a
tree. Oh, nice. I did look around and I missed that one. There it is. Yay, puppies. LOL, Nelly. I know, whatever happened
to the Aristocats world?
I know, whatever happened to them. More treasure chests, I guess. Okay, so I guess we need to go back here and get a couple of items. Or get a couple of things. travel between worlds, I guess. I guess that's
true. How about a portal? Zap, you're here. Boom. No need for the donation. You're welcome, everyone.
Yeah. Oh, I don't even have, I don't have more money. I guess I need to go get more money. Or do I have stuff I can sell? Okay, let's see if we can, let's make some money.
Sorry, did I not collect enough?
No, you collected a ton. No, you collected a ton of money. It's just the Coliseum rule had almost no money. Actually, I think it had exactly zero money. And that would certify me as a country gentleman.
What?
High school inspiration. Stellar card. Run, kid, run.
Yeah, that's right. Hawk Nelson, good
Hawk Nelson.
Interesting. What is interesting?
Because balls interesting, keep things interesting.
Oh, I hate it so much.
Yeah, because the Bald Mountain or Bear Mountain, I guess, depending on what you're that was added in the final mix, so it's interesting that, there's a picture of it, because I don't know if that's in the original or not. I'm just going to go back and check the original and see if that was in there. Caution! Water! Can you block onto the thing that's right in front of you? Yeah, go ahead.
Come on.
I guess I need to bring home a few more because the more puppies you collect or find, the more items you get from them. So a couple of them are postcards, so. Oh, we have thunder now, actually, that reminds me. We can go to the We can go to the third district and do a couple things there. Oh, and we can revisit the Alice in Wonderland world. There's a few things to do there as well. And we have 600 monies now. Okay. Alright, so let's go ahead and take care of some of that. Bypass these enemies.
Don't you spin it out? Yeah. Let's try it. You know what? Here, open that bottle.
This one?
This one's not working because it doesn't have enough. It's not the right one. Parenting hack. Put it in a bottle.
Normally this works for medicines, but I guess Tylenol is too thick to fit in here. It'll work in this. And probably a paper towel.
No, let's not do that. You're gonna make a mess. You're gonna make a mess. We need to get you cleaned up first.
So I was in the third district powering that electric thing. I don't remember exactly what that does, but... And I also remember, too, that the aide.
Okay, so...
I don't remember exactly what it does. I think it powered... Oh, I remember what it does. It powers the clock tower. Or clock tower. The bell tower. Gizmo shock thing. And then also, too, I remember in the Alice in Wonderland world, now that we have the shock, we can go back to... do the little like flowers, but I just realized too that we need another train or Trinity power thing before we go there. So let's do that way later in the game. I was just thinking about other things that were available at this point in the game.
Right. We're still holding movies.
No, I've got 600 monies now. That's in the second district, by the hotel. Okay, so straight up. Yeah, you can just jump. Yeah. Wait, no, I don't know why. Okay,
is it fun?
Is it fun? All good. It's all good. Oh my gosh, stop. So I think there's treasure chests up here, or there's buttons or something. I think there's a button. Button, silly puppy. Okay.
Wow, Goofy, alright. What'd that do?
Okay, I don't know. Let's see if we press all the buttons, what happens.
Oh my gosh.
You goofed it up.
Buttons are
Oh, wait, there it was. There was a question mark. Turn around. Oh, right there. Nice. Okay, now we can go. Okay, let's go out that door you're headed toward. Because I want to see if this puts us near the ladder. Yeah. Okay, can we go around the corner and see if the ladder sticks?
There was no ladder?
No, we need to go back out. Okay, let's just go back up by the hotel and go around again.
Sorry.
That's fine, I know. I wasn't explaining that very well. Oh, wow.
I'm just kidding.
Out from your towel. To you too.
He's probably getting hungry. Okay, that's where the ladder was, right?
I'm not sure.
Oh, wait.
There it is. Yeah, I guess they fixed it and moved it.
Oh, they did move it. Okay, so I'm not completely understanding. I mean, I'm excited, but I'm not completely. You may not. Come on.
Yeah, I didn't know what it meant either.
You just said one passes a banana to his aunt.
Where am I going to use that now? A weird sports cast on ESPN3 or something? One's got the banana, he's hiding with the banana. One passes a banana, and then she's just, he scores! Ooh, sacked by the German team. Let's go across the roof there, I guess, because we don't have the red trinity yet. Okay, well, I'll go around again. I don't care.
I'm only staying there because I went.
Hey, and you clock me.
What?
Because it's clocking. Oh wow, got a hand. Got a second. Or are we out of time?
I gotta clock ya.
Okay.
Okay. Well, that scared the crap out of me. Okay, hi, Donald.
What are you doing there?
Is there... Am I missing something? Like,
I don't think
so. I'm supposed to jump to?
I don't think so. I guess if there is something, I guess we'll come back to you. Is there anything in there? Because I think the vacant house might not be vacant anymore. Nope, I guess still vacant. Alright. Okay, so I guess let's go mail those two postcards. And then we'll save, I guess, and pick up in the next world next time. time. Huh? For bashing that enemy. Yep. Okay, postcard, right to the right. Two lefts don't make a right, but three do. Yay. I think there's another one. Yay. Okay, so I guess we can go to the accessory shop and save. Unless you want to take the gummy mission to the next world.
Let's get some accessories.
We need to get you some food. Something better in your hand.
I agree.
Okay. Well, that was quite a bit of Kingdom Hearts today, so... Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for checking out the channel. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and come and hang out with us whenever we're around. And looking forward to seeing you guys in the next video. Later!
Where do polar bears keep their money?
In
a snowbank.
A snowbank. Follow Kenzie for more dad jokes. See you in the next video.